Hello, everybody. So, just gonna get right into it. I've done a bit of... I've done a lot of stuff off-stream, just trying to gather materials, get experience, do some leveling up. And I'd say I've done a fair bit amount. There's some more stuff I want to get that I've learned about from talking to people. And after that, I want to go take down Margit, because I think I might be strong enough to do it now. He gave me a lot of trouble last time. This is going to be different. Before I fully commit to that, I do want to just make sure. I like that bubbly water. I've heard that this is a good place to get early weapon upgrade materials. So that's why we're here. Weapon, Morning Star. Don't know if I actually had to kill him. Still really hoping there's some sort of torch item I can get, or even a light spell. Dog is eating that man. No, it's not. That is the way to do it. Mace just kind of bounces off him otherwise. Thank you. messages on the wires. I believe that should be... Can't travel from this location. Different level. So I was right, there was secret elevator level. Glintstone stuff is for. I've heard that there's glintstone sorcery, so I don't know if that's like a catalyst upgrade or something. This is leading up to the boss. Okay, I see a giant something on the side of the road. Jesus Christo. Well, time to unleash one of my tricks. breath attacks. Interesting. So now, I'm gonna go finish upgrading the Morning Star.
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, it's out your own.
Alright, Morning Star is plus four. Heavy broadsword to plus three. Or plus two. I have enough stuff to force a level up. Nope. I do not. Which means there ain't nothing much to do. But go after Margit. My plan is absolutely a cheese strategy. But given how hard Margit hurts, I don't feel too bad about it. Let's see if there's anything else I can do to make this work. Magic grease. All right. Here I go. Thank you. All they had to do was give him the plague. I'm satisfied with that. Just the health and magic. Because summons are gonna be my preferred method of cheese. I really like this castle. I hadn't seen this part of it before. It looks like it's been under siege. I sure hope everyone's okay. Got another rest spot right here. All right, fine. Walk 10 feet. Sure.
Against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
I don't know if I trust this man.
Use that opening to breach the castle. The guards haven't a clue about it. You'll slip right inside undetected. Yes, you're just... I pray.
Does he... one arm? Looks like he's missing a bit on the other. I find that man worrisome. I'm also choosing to believe him. Attack knife bird. Oldest trick in the book. They're just giving me graces left, right, and center. Can't get on my horse here, though. That's burrowing holes. Don't like that. Irba. Never hurts to hit the lock-on button just in case there's something you can't see. Okay. Fireball on first is super helpful. That was annoying. Stormhawk. Smithing Stone 3. I feel like I could use more Smithing Stone 2s first. Drop birds. Oh, good. 10 bolts. Just what I needed. Don't know why I'm bothering to do that. I'm going straight to another rest. I'm just barely sure, but I'm gonna be okay. Thank God I have enough. Yeah, let's have the mine. Vigor match the mine. Vigor match the mine. There, first try. Jumping is so helpful in this. Hey, what you doing blowing that horn for? My red. All right, my physical. You don't see me. How about your days, Susan? That's painful. That the issue is resolved. Foot claw. Cool. Just explode. exploded. Not crap at all, it's just an explosion. Alright, well that's it. God, I wish I had a torch. I don't like that pit to oblivion. Webs. Oh no. What have I done?
Really? Locked the door. Rusted key. Front door may have lied to me just like I thought he did. St. Trina's arrow. Weird.
say, ow, that didn't actually do that much damage. It was the emotional damage, really, that got to me. A little foul foot. It was just giving me graces earlier, and now it's holding out. Ignite. Don't come outside. Why would you need to come outside for? You don't care about the view. Actually, unfortunate as it is, and how bad it feels to end a stream this short, I'm being called to do other things. So that is going to be the end of this one. I did beat Margaret, which is what I really wanted to do last time. And going forward, I'm probably going to do more streaming of, like, even the grinding stuff, just because I really like playing this game. But that is the end of this one. If you caught the video, thanks for watching. If you're watching the replay, thanks for that too. Goodbye.